Taking the stand this afternoon in the trial of Alabama House Speaker Mike Hubbard is Mike Hubbard himself. He said it was a, quote, group decision to use the printing company he co-owns for Republican Party printing jobs during the 2010 elections. Hubbard was the first witness called by the defense. The prosecution rested its case at noon today.